Well, the abandoned ship, when that went off, of course, there were people sitting and lying down around, which they'd done for the past 4 or 5 hours. A lot of people had taken their jackets off, a lot of people still had them on, but taking off and sitting on them and one thing and another. A wee bit of, not panic, but, you know, get off quick type of thing, because at that stage the ship was lurching quite an angle. And so a lot of people just ran exactly where they were and didn't grab anything. But to cut it down a wee bit, there was about 4 or 5 of us, or a few more maybe, posted up on the top, after the ship, on the top side, and we'd formed a human chain. Broke limbs and one thing and another on the bottom railing, and people couldn't catch them.